Shit. Okay, easy. And why the fuck is that even a thing? Who can even squeeze in there? Hey guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. How many times have you heard that? Like, if you're watching this in playlist, you must have just grown to hate me, like, just a lot. If you're just like, hey guys, what's going on with this? We're back in Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Hey guys, what's like? It just must be relentless for years. Regardless, we're doing Fight Clubs. This is the first time I've actually done this one, and it looks awesome. On top of a tub. I wonder what it'd be like at night. Would all these be lit? That'd be amazing. It's a rank 3, so it's not big.
You can challenge a couple of brutes and climb your way to the top.
Yes.
Excellent. Maybe you can help me win a bigger crown.
You will get to the point where you're no longer in the gutter. You're in like a full-on wrestling ring, which is pretty cool. It's cool how it evolves like that from like fighting in the slums to fighting in like a legit arena. Oh, okay. See, now that's what I mean. Like, what? There's no way you could see that. That's why, some advice would be to pull your camera back, like just pull it back, almost like that. So, but as soon as they lock on, do that, just so it'll pull your camera back, so you can even see behind you. Plus, I'm a bit rusty. That's why I blame that one. They also have problems getting in the ring sometimes. They're like, oh god, excuse me. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, ammo. Child's play. There's gonna be more. I feel like there's gonna be more since the second round. Nope. It's killing it. Oh god, I'm Superman. Let's not have that happen. Damn it. The stupid fucking hair. It's like the stupid one strand. Oh, I'm wrong way. That's what's up. There we go. No, it's still kind of there. I don't want to be Superman. I don't want to have one hairline going down like that. Oh, see what I mean? Barely could see that. I'm in trouble now, yeah. I'm fucked up. Oh god, your arm is just... Jesus, it's just mush. What's that disease that people have, like, just awfully bones based? Oh god, there's more. I thought it was done. But it's a disease where your bones become, like, butter. Like, they're just super breakable. Like, they're just not strong at all. But yeah, that's why I feel like all these peoples are. Like, they're just bones or nothing but the weakest material on the planet. You can, like, quadruple parry, by the way. It's pretty amazing when this does happen. You'll see it a lot when we get to the final, like, the two fight clubs that we have left. Because shit gets real fast. Like, you end up going against, like, 8 dudes. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. It's insane. I knew you were gonna throw a punch at me. I was already, my hand was already over the button to kill your ass. Boom! Get on my level. Ah. Boom, knee face. We have one more round. Yes. The final round. $1,850. Missed. I should just wait for them to, like, for me to be able to parry so I can just murder all of them insanely fast. I don't like this animation. This is the one animation that I don't really like. Because it's just awful. Also, you can cancel your actions, which is my favorite part about this combat system. So if you don't want to deal with the not-so-fun choice that you made, like, say if you commit, you don't have to commit to a punch, which is so awesome. So amazing. You know what game does that? Mad Max. Yeah. It does. Must be coming across as like have a vendetta with Mad Max, but this should give us some experience. Yes, it filled up the bar halfway. So we might need to do the races, actually. We may need to do the races. I thought each thing would just pop it up, but guess not. See, we have one here, and then we have one here. This is the big leagues. Like, I don't know, is there level 10? Maybe when we do all of them, there'll be like a special like level 10 one. I don't know. We'll see. I feel lightheaded. I feel real lightheaded. Not even that this is like taking it from me, like being like, oh shit. I think I need to get up and like walk around because I've been sitting here for like 3 hours just being like, just grinding out that stupid material bullshit that I had to do. But yeah. By the way, this is my water. Like this is the size of my head. I drink this. I try to drink this. Let's say that. I don't drink it. I try my best. Because you need like this much water or something to live, which is bullshit because I've been drinking like this much water, and I've been just fine, like, my entire life. Like, if I had one cup of water a day, I do not move a lot, so there's not a lot of need for it, but you should have it. I just, my body's gone to, my body doesn't need it. My body's like, hey, we've gone 40 years for that with a cup of water a day. You're fine, all right? We mutated for you. And I'm like, oh God, body, thank you so much. Oh God, you spilt water on me.
Yeah, just so you know, I'm not 40. I know it's pretty obvious, but just thought I'd say it, okay.
You guys want, we could go put on a different costume or whatever. Because why not? Let's put on this outfit, because why not? The gunslinger one is the one I least hate. Because look at how cool that looks without the top hat. That looks amazing. Like the red and, so good. But then you see it outside of that and you're just like, fuck. With the special shader I got, not shader, the special flower blossom, basically the colors. With the black color that I got on it, it looks amazing. It looks like an actual dark jacket, which is awesome. Everything's awesome. Everything sucks and shit. You guys want to hear that instead? I'm not me. I want negativity or any other place on the internet but my channel. That's true, I get negative sometimes. Then mine's for good reason. Like, I always have a reason to be fucking like, what the fuck? And if it's my fault, I'll fucking own up to it with editing. My little damn idiot voice will be like, yeah, guys, no, it's not how it works.
Yep.
I'm in the wrong here, not the game. But yeah. This is the one that I would suggest doing if you're rank 5. It's, no, not rank 5, rank 7. Because rank 8, you can get away with one rank up. But trust me, if it's not, it's pretty brutal. It's pretty brutal. Because they just throw like, just, it's not even about parrying so much as it's just overwhelming. Unless you want to be there all day. But I did this a lot because touching my balls, you guys see that? It's gross. But it gets overwhelming because of the fact that it's just, if you want to take your time, it's not that overwhelming. But if you want to get shit done, then yes, you can get raffle stomp really easy. But as you guys can see, we are in a beautiful little arena now. No longer in the slums. We rose to the ranks. But as you guys can see, can you actually? Can you see my, look at my fists. See that? I got the assassin eagle on my fist. There, see it? Boom. That was the assassin eagle. So, yeah. When you get, it does transfer over. So that if you do want to make this easier, you can just put that and you'll just knock out everybody in seconds. Which is pretty amazing. Please get in the ring. Thank you. At least redirecting doesn't immediately kill people now. Oh, what the fuck did you just do to me? I'll break you. And your friend. Yeah. He got an elbow in the face. You got your arm broken in several different ways. That's how you know you fucked up. So you know it's shit. Oh, God. When you realize, like, the things you're doing, it's just like, God damn. There's a limit to brutality, man.
No, there's not. There's not at all.
Okay, I didn't want to do that. I accidentally button mashed a little bit, so I wanted to make so I could get a multi takedown, but didn't happen. Didn't happen. Boom. I think a cool thing would be if you could have speed for brass knuckles, if that would be a stat. Because brass knuckles, you're not lugging anything around, it's just a metal thing in your fist, so you'd be able to just go crazy fast, like just beat the shit out of them. Which you can do. These guys are worse when they're higher level. Like, these guys are the worst enemies you can face. The ones with the clothes on. Because you gotta know they're insane, because who the fuck wears clothes in the goddamn arena? A crazy person is the answer. A crazy person would do that, because someone could easily tug that shit and make you fucking lose your set. Like, it's just stupid. You're just wrong. Let's get a quad kill. Boom. Unless it doesn't. Sometimes they don't proc, which is not cool. Dually kill. And it does do that. It sometimes teleports them closer so that the amazing death animations can happen. There are things that just happen that you'll start to realize. Not that one. But like, as soon as you come out of an animation, there's gonna be a person that just rushes you, so you're automatically just gonna start hitting O, just because you know he's gonna have, you know what's gonna happen. I've done this so many times. Again, like, I would never toot my own horn, but I've done this so many times that I've just become like, I know what they're gonna do before they do it. A lot of the time, if I was really focused and not trying to talk, I could go flawless. I have a pretty good confidence in saying that. And you guys know me, I don't like to talk myself up at all. I always say I'm like the worst stealth player. So like, yeah, I would never be like, hey, I'm good at this, unless I could actually fucking pull my weight. But you see, after you already down someone, I have a perk that as soon as I get someone into kill mode, I can give another person, I can get another person into kill mode. As long as I juggle between them. I'm not sure if my commentary is annoying or helpful or stuttery. I think it's a mixture of both. But yeah, I don't know, I feel like I'm talking about stuff that is somewhat enticing and appealing, but also not funny or anything like that, so I hope that's not the case, but it very well might be, so yeah. Boom. Damn. I hate that I don't get experience anymore. Makes me sad. I know what you were doing. I knew you were gonna hit after the second hit, buddy. Don't try to fucking get in my head, because I'm already in yours. I'm tired. You can tell. Material is running low. Brain is out of space. Yeah, this is a cakewalk. This is just sad. Just Jesus, man. Remember when I had to like focus on like seven people at once just because it was overwhelming, but now it's just a cakewalk. Because I'm level 10, but I also have the best gauntlets in the game, which just give me even more damage. Crazy. Yes. As you guys can see, we get 4,000 for doing this. Just insane amounts of money. Insane amount of money for doing this. Yeah. Like, there's no way you can see that, so I always just make sure to do it ahead of time. Like, as soon as they all, I could see them all get in the ring, I always just button mash O. Because I don't care about my combo. It doesn't matter to me at all. I knew you were going to hit me. Because that's what you do. That's what you do. That's what you're going to do. Bam. Boom. Bam. You guys think we're done. We're not even close. Like, oh, you just fought five dudes? Here's another three. Just because, fuck it. Why not? Why not? That's bullshit. It's okay. We'll get our health back. Come on, get a multi-kill. Yeah, that's my health back. That's how good that perk is. I think I only lost, like, a sliver because I have so much health resistance, I think it's called. Oh, will you? Because I just killed someone, which means I could put you in a down pose. And I could do this guy too. Boom! And then a triple kill! No, never mind. The game didn't see it. I'll just kill you real quick. Boop! Pop! Knee! Knee! Ah, my throat. My milk. We have a new champion, except... No, because I've done that before. Because I've already got the reputation for that. Now, we are going to the last one, which is like next level shit, I think. I'm not 100% on that. I would imagine it is, but. Rush it, wait till he's alone. Someone just said, leave my titties alone? Because no, I will not. It was definitely a dude. That just makes it even more weird. But if you can't handle weird, then why are you still watching, dude? Alright, so we're going to rank 10. This is the highest you can. No, rank 9, sorry. Which is the highest you can go to, maybe? Maybe when you do this one, he'll be like, alright. You're amazing at fighting. I'll get you into the, like, the best ring possible. And I'll be like, oh, yeah, dude, thanks. Which makes sense, because I have seen enemies that are level 10, so I wouldn't imagine that there wouldn't be one that's level 10, but maybe you have to do all of them to do it. Which I really hope I did, if that's the case. We can look, I think. We can easily look and see. Busy Newgate Market had only two access roads, both only 10 feet wide. Fuck you. I'm not that fast at reading. Inconsiderate asshole game? I wish you could adjust that and be like, hey, just make them last the whole loading screen. I don't need to know how to perform combos after, oh my god, my voice. Oh god. I love that so much. It's just like, oh god, how embarrassing, but yet fuck it, I don't care. How come Eevee can get away with wearing a hood, but Jacob is just incapable? Is my left eye okay? You know what's bullshit, by the way? This is random. But I went to like turn on a switch, and it was a switch that didn't have a light socket around it, like, you know, a little plastic piece. Just kind of light thing, so I reached for it, and I don't know if I had static electricity on me or something, or what, but the lightning, like, the light, like, the electricity jumped to my finger, and I even made the sound, and my whole finger just went, like, tense as shit, and I felt my finger was fizzy, and then, apparently you're supposed to taste metal when you get electrocuted, but I don't taste metal. My finger's okay, though, but damn, I don't know what happened. So this one I've actually started, but I never finished because I realized taking on a level 9 mission when you're level 7 is not a good idea. It's very bad. So I didn't. So I just didn't. But we're still just in so inherently powerful that it's not a game. I knew you can do that. You guys are next level shit. Maybe just do a multi-kill. like nothing else. Bam. I'm gonna focus on this one, so I may not talk as much. It's maybe a blessing, I don't know, but yeah. I wish you could like taunt, like be like hit a button and you'd be like, yeah. Instead of being like I'm good at this. Oh god. I said I wasn't gonna talk, and I'm talking. Double parry, bitch! Why did I choose this, man? I don't know, but yes. Oh, multi. Nah, it was just a double. You stupid, stupid person. Why the fuck do you have hair on your back? I mean, now that I say that, I'm gonna knock on wood, because that's just probably gonna happen to me now. If you have hair anywhere, you're still a beautiful human being. Hey, don't give me hair on my back, I want it. I want it. Whoop. Now you wait for them to hit. They're all blocking. I don't really like to go in there and be like, hey, I call your bluff, because it freaks me out.
And by that, I mean when the enemies are blocking, I don't challenge them. I'd rather just wait for them to parry, or wait for me to parry.
Yeah, see, they can break your stance, or if you do punch them, they redirect your punches, which is annoying. Bip. As you guys can see, those guys are level 10s as well, so they're like, hey, luckily I can easily beat the shit out of them because I am level 10, but if I wasn't, oh god. Horrifyingly painful and not good. Man, how many rounds are in this one? I think 10? Maybe based on the level that it is. No, that's not true. I said maybe based on the level that it is that that's how long the rounds will be. So since this is level 9, it'll be 9 rounds. But we've done like level 2s and it hasn't been 2 rounds. Instigated the kill, buddy. You can't do that. You can't do that. You're delightful. Okay. How come you fucking just went all defense, bro? Make any sense? Come on, give me a double. Come on. I don't think this is a double. Nope. Now, if you've seen this, would you not just immediately shit your pants? Like, on impact. On impact. I would say yes. Shit! He's gonna... Okay, good. That guy saved me. He was about to accidentally hit his button. Hit the button to redirect shit, which is not a good button. I hit him, which he was about to punch me, but luckily the other guy went to punch as well, so I was able to parry, which broke his punching me. That made any sense. Things just littered with bodies. This is what it gets to. This would be no longer about, like, entertainment. This would be about, like, studying this man, because he's just like, this dude's taking on an average of 7 people in the span of a minute, and he's winning without being touched. No one's thinking that that's a bit much? Like, a bit godlike? I don't, okay, fine. Be that way. Also, the one you're looking at's the most likely gonna hit you. It's a higher chance, I think. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, you think you can hide? Did I blow in the mic? I didn't. Good. Whoop. Damn, they weren't close enough for it to do a multi-kill. Bring it on. Okay. Well, that's just bullshit. I was gonna go flawless, you shithead. See what I mean? Doesn't, like, show me who's gonna hit me. I can't tell. I can't tell who's coming because there's so many people coming in the ring. Oh! I'm gonna get him before he makes a stance. Yeah! Boop! Bop! Elbow! Knee! Knee, there we go. That's the brutalest, that's like the most brutal one, because when he breaks his arm, he breaks it, and your body just lunges forward into the ground, just smacks. And it's just like, oh god! The force in his breaking the arm was too real. Oh, good parry, buddy. I didn't see that in a while. That is a thing, though. I remember that. Being an annoying thing where they can just be like, oh, yeah, I'm just gonna punch you now. It's like, you broke the rules. Why? Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? Yeah, they're starting to get to level 10, which means next level shit. Do not. Yep. Oh. Take your time. Wait for them to attack. Or just not. Instigated the kill so he can't hit me. I become transparent. And voila. Another one. Another round, maybe? Like in itself? I know another round. No, that's it. Okay. One last round. $6,000 payout for this. This is the big leagues, boys. This is the big leagues. I can't say it. You guys know what I was trying to go for. This is the big leagues, boys. That was it. That was all I said. Gives me back majority of my health, which I like. I know you're going to throw a big one at me. I thought it was going to be the big dude. Regardless, my parry still counted. I'm happy. This is, we gotta be careful. Okay, no, we're good. Sometimes, you guys seen, like, the brutes can just, like, as soon as you punch them once, they decide to punch you back. Which sometimes happens. It's not consistent, but it's not really a big deal, because I can easily regain my health, so yeah. What? Boom. Hey, buddy. Another round? Yeah. Of course, another round. I'm in love with the fact that you can cancel out actions. Like, it's so amazing. So helpful, too. You're never committed to any punch. You can just move at the speed in which you see things instead of having to, like, guess what they're gonna do. It was awesome. Because I went for a punch there, but I seen he was gonna punch me, so I also hit O, because I realized he was a bit faster than me, so, and it worked. It canceled out my punch and redirected his punch. Which is awesome. Flame Dragon. Okay. We also get a blueprint. World's Greatest Cane Sword Schematic is the next thing. I have to get that. Damn. How do I get that from you, though? Probably the races, I would imagine, but... But, yeah. Crazy, gives you 2,000 experience. Sweet Jesus. Yeah. I've done all of them, I think. We could go look in Progression Tracker, which I'm not sure if it'll track that, but... Oh, it doesn't show you where the activities are? What? Wasted opportunity. Game, you bastard. If we go to that one, not Henry, not that girl, this one, we can just look at them here. Sixth round. None of these say I haven't done them, so I would say that I've done all the beat 'em ups in the game. Good for me, I guess. That one. Let's go to this one. This is like a next level shit, too. This is like really high up on the charts, so it may go awful. I have no idea. But we're going to switch to Eevee because you guys have seen enough of Jacob. But before we do that, we're going to get rid of that stupid top hat because I don't know why I decided to change it. It's awful. That belt's outfits. Stylish old man cap. Awesome. Also, it makes Jacob look like he doesn't give a shit about the wealth, which I like, even though he's a billionaire, which also I like. Oh, God, look at this. We got that, the elephant, and then we got the dragon. The one I actually like is this. It's like a little skull thing, blue. I think it's okay. I like it a lot. Give you that just so when I come back, you have that. And we'll just, damn it. We won't damn it, but we'll go to this chick. Fucking Eevee's the best character. I don't know why I called her a chick. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'll probably do that. We'll probably do the whole, we'll get this person up to max rank. Whatever his name is, Mr. B. He's got like a big ass B on his head. And then we'll do the, what do you call it? Gang Wars. Then we'll do the Gang Wars. And then I'll stop for today. And then next time we play the game, we can just jump into the story. That's gonna be fun. Gonna be great. Hello, sir. This is the first time. Oh, this is that kind of race. I thought it was a carriage race.
I knew you were the racing type.
Hello? Oh, it is a thing. Maybe it's multiple sections. Like maybe it's driving with carriage, then. Yeah, probably. Yeah! Go! It's 37 checkpoints? Why? So many. There's no drift button, by the way. It's just turn. Those civilians should not be there, dude. They're gonna die. Oh, get off. Eevee, run. Faster. Faster. Away. Okay, not quite, but that's fine, Eevee. That works too. Tempted to use my grapple, but I'm not sure if it'd be faster. So, you can play it by ear. Jump. This one. Got the fragment. Mouth. The fucking way. I'm gonna die. Don't ever do that. Me. I get dizzy as soon as I do that. Ah. Ah, my heart. My head. Yep, because you're pushing air out of your, like, you're breathing air in and you're not giving any to your brain because you're breathing it out before I can get there. I'm okay. I'll be fine. It's okay. Eevee, beat that horse to death if you have to, but just keep going. It's like, that way. I'm like, I know, no. Kaka! Run! This is just as bad. I'm getting dizzy again. Does this end here? It doesn't! Move! Gentlemen! Don't! Okay, fine. Okay, down. Thank you. Eevee, up, I'm hitting X. I mean, no, okay. Mm-hmm. I hit down to get you off of that thing. Okay, not in the water. And see, he's gonna fall over like an asshole. Yep. You've seen me jumping at it. You just chose to not balance yourself or buckle. That's your own fault, not mine. Climb. You're already an hour behind, you dick. I'm like, oh, God. Sort of realize this may not be as fun as I thought it would be to watch. So, yeah. Get in. Go! There are watching, though. We have people, dedicated people, who are just sitting at locations to look at me run. That's actually a thing that happens in our day and age. It's called marathons, which people watch, so. Yeah, and they're usually doing it for a good cause, so yeah. Don't want to bash that, man. That's a good thing. Move it!
Come on!
Eevee! You beat that horse to death! At the end of this Let's Play, if you guys walk away, hating horses. I've done my job. Yeah. Okay, good. I was like, where the fuck is it?
Faster! Move it! Yeah! Faster! Come on!
It's a long race, dude. I have the max carriage speed and stuff like that, so I should be able to beat this.
Easy.
Eevee, come on. Oh, that you just killed a man, Eevee. How do you feel about your life? Great. So good. The thing that sucks if this fucks up is that, like, I don't know. I feel like sometimes, like, with the Assassin's Creed controls can sometimes be iffy, so it'd be like one of those hate moments where it's like, I said to jump, Eevee! God damn it! Kind of situation. It hasn't been thus far, which is nice, but I mean, it could be, which is the problem. Run! I scratched my knee. Ah! We're in the, like, 19-second range, which is horrifying. Oh, it's the finish line! Oh, we just rammed our carriage into people. Fine. That's what all of them were like. Jesus, man, that was a long ass race, like 5 minutes of being on, like, consistent.
Congratulations on your victory.
Yeah. I figured that would be what the thing is. The catch, so to speak. We gotta do each one of those to get the final level from him. Awesome. Great. Okay. It's a lot of races, man. Well, guys, I don't particularly find those fun to watch. Well, I wouldn't imagine they'd be. You know, beating up people, punching them, that kind of thing, that seems fun. But me just parkouring, which is something we're going to be seeing all game. And also carriage racing. I'm sure there's a billion and one mechanics in the storyline that are going to get you to carriage race or carriage fight or something like that. Because frankly enough, the designers put that mechanic in the game. Probably was difficult and they're probably not going to make it go to waste. So I could definitely see them making it a point to use it. But anyways, guys, I'm also just going to try to grind these out and also take a little break because I'm kind of in that feeling. So yeah, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, next time we're going to, I think, have probably just leave off on one, like us having to do one just to get his reputation up. And yeah. So anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always. My name is Frost, and later, guys.